goalkeeper I've played would probably be Freddie this season. I think the amount of times he's had big moments and came out on top. For example, the amount of penalties he's saved this season. And he's kept us in games at times, and for him to come on loan and settle in so well, I think for sure it would be Freddie in goal. Right back would be Trent Alexander-Arnold. We went to school together, we played together all through the ranks at Liverpool, and it's a no-brainer really that what he's done, he's won the Champions League, and so he's definitely going to be at right back. Centre-backs would be Joe Roden for sure. I think he's unbelievable. I think he speaks for himself. Everyone in Swansea would say the same thing. Everyone at the club would say the same thing. He's going to go on to do amazing things, I'm sure. With George Johnson, who I played with at Liverpool, he's moved to Feyenoord now. Ball playing centre backs, very good on the ball, very competitive, both winners, both leaders, and both put the body on the line and put big tackles in, and I think that's what you want from your centre backs, all those things. So for sure it would be them two, centre back. Left back, it's not his natural position, but he's played there quite a lot, so I'd say Cole Norton. He's one of the best players I've played with, to be honest. He makes football look so easy. He plays at his own pace, and on the ball, technically, defensively, he's one of the best I've seen, so I definitely have to put him in the team. So I'll go for Herbie Kane. Yeah, he's at Liverpool, went on loan to Doncaster, went on loan to Hull. I played with him at England, played with him at Liverpool. So yeah, definitely Herbie Kane. He was in the team of the year last year for League One, and he was doing well at Hull until he unfortunately got injured. And he's one of my close mates as well. So definitely playing with him, he enjoys doing the dirty work, and he used to feed me the ball in the pocket. So playing with him was real good. I'll play Jay Fulton alongside him. Jay's one of my favourite players to play with. He wins the ball, he lays it off, he gives it you in the pockets as well as Herbie. Another thing with Jay, he communicates with me when I've played with him. So he helps me from behind, he gives me instructions and communicates with me well. So yeah, I'll go with Jay and Herbie. Number 10. That I've played with would be Marcus Edwards. Yeah, played with him at England. He was at Tottenham, but he's moved to Portugal now. One of the best dribblers I've seen, and got a lovely left foot. So definitely him. Left wing would be Gerson Salina, of course. My best mate, he's one of the best players I've played with. He enjoys doing stuff that no one else would think about. He's not boring. He scores goals. He likes to shoot from distance. He likes to dribble. And obviously, me and him have a good relationship. But as a player, I think no one has to say how good he is. So definitely, first on the left. On the right, I'd say Harry Wilson. Harry's probably got the best left foot I've seen, to be honest. He scores goals, he assists goals, he smashed it at Derby. He's done well at Bournemouth, so he's playing in the Premier League now. So I think I'd definitely say Harry Wilson on the right. My striker would either be, I'm torn between two, it'd either be Rian Brewster, Rian Brewster, McBurnley, Ollie, or Danny Ings. Me and Rian have played together since we've been growing up, pretty much every game, so we have a good connection. Ollie's just can win you the game on his own with how good he is at finishing. And Danny Ings is obviously a great player. I played with him a few times at Liverpool, and he helped me a lot. From like a role model point of view, he used to give me advice and get me a few assists where I probably shouldn't have got them, but he's done something crazy to score. So yeah, one of them three, but I'd probably go with I'd probably go with Rian just because of the amount of games we've played together, the connection we've built over the years, and now to finally have him at Swansea after me grafting and putting in quite a bit of work to get him here. So yeah, I'd go with Rian up front.